very complicated polyrhythms and phasing, aka minimalist music. So, minimalism is one of my favorite styles of music. There's a famous composer, Steve Reich, who writes a lot of percussion music as well as chamber ensemble stuff. And so we are adapting his clapping music for vibraphone, and we are going to improvise a little bit for you today. The basics of minimalism is a single idea, or what we like to call a cell. And when I'm explaining this to students, I like to call it little pieces of Legos. So you're building a little Lego house, and each musical idea is a single Lego block. And you're going to put your next Lego block on top, but you're not going to put it directly on top. You're going to shift it over just a tiny bit, maybe one or two segments. And all of a sudden, you have a whole wall of Lego pieces that are not totally lined up, but they're all the same musical idea. So they interlock and they overlap in different ways. And so our musical idea today is some of our favorite condiments that we put on hot dogs. It goes like this. Ketchup and mayonnaise taste so good. Ketchup and mayonnaise taste so good. Ketchup and mayonnaise taste so good. So that's our single Lego brick. We're gonna take that Lego brick, ketchup and mayonnaise taste so good, and we're gonna smear it all over that wall in different areas. And it's going to interlock, and you're going to hear those rhythms phase in and out of each other to create new polyrhythms and create a whole wash of sound. We're also taking it to the next level, because originally this was written for clapping, and we're going to play it on vibraphone. So we're going to improvise in the key of C, and you're going to hear a lot of interesting tonalities and overtones, and your brain is going to slow down, it's going to melt into this lovely hot dog, and you're going to wish that you were on a baseball game.
Perfect. All right. One and two, and ready, go.